Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are doing a SHEIN haul. So here am I today, gonna show you guys my clothing items that I'm super excited to show you guys because we have a little bit of everything. If you guys are super excited for this fall haul, make sure you guys comment down below because I'm excited to show you guys. I can't really remember everything that I got, but I'm sure that you guys would love this haul. I do have 20 items. All of these items will be linked down below. As I show you guys the items, I will tell you guys the sizes as well. One more thing as well, I will be having a discount code and it'll be right here or down below in the description box so that you guys could check it out and get some money off. We're gonna get right into it and yeah, let's just get started. So guys, I do have two pairs of shoes that I wanted to show you guys. I always like to get the smaller items out the way before we get into the clothing because that's really the good part. Here I do have some black heels because I was in need of black heels. These heels, I got them a size 38. I think a size 38 is a size 7 or 7.5. It's one of those two. It's just some plain black heels and these are suede material. As you guys could see, I just thought these were very, very cute and just very simple. I am a simple girl when it comes to my items. I like to just style the simple things. They do wrap around. They do sort of like a cross in the back and then wrap around your ankle. These are just some simple black heels. Next, guys, I do have this UGG lookalike slippers and they look like this. You guys cannot tell me that these don't look like Uggs. I thought these would be super cute, especially for fall or winter as well. These are going to be one of the shoes that I'm just going to love in the winter. I already see it. Inside, it has the fur all the way in. And it feels so, so soft. And just the color, though, like, this cream color just goes with everything. I did get this a size 9 because these ran super, super small. The size varies, and it just always depends on how does it run. Okay, like the clothing or the shoes. I just have a little bit of space in the back, but I would just like that better just in case with puffy socks and stuff. I feel like this is the right size just because it has a little bit of space in the back. I love these very much. So now let's get into the clothing. So guys, this is the first item. This is a nice rib material, as you guys could see. Long sleeve, very good for the fall. I really like this just because of the color. It's just a basic shirt, but down here it does have like a little slit on the side. This shirt, I did get this size small. I could have sized down to that extra small just because it stretches a lot. But a size small, as you guys could see, literally fits me. Because when I first opened it, I was like, this is super stretchy and this is not going to fit me. But it actually does, so I'm excited. I'm covering my tetas because I don't know if it's see-through. The color is very light and then I have the ring light, so I don't know if it's see-through, but you know, you just gotta be careful. This is the next item that I have, and this is a two-piece set. This comes with a nice sweatshirt. It has a zipper right here. The sweatpants do come with its own string for you to put it tight. The material is a thick material. The sweatpants do have wording on the side. It is also wide towards the bottom. I love my flare pants. I always say this. The fact that also the color, it just goes with me. Like, I just love the yellow and the blue. Like, it just goes together. So guys, this is the next item. This dress is like a skirt type of dress. I don't know, that's what I will call it. This is the full look and this is the back. I love how the back is open. It gives you a little sexiness. This is the very close up of the dress and it just has different shade of green. Like, this is darker, the lace part is just a little bit lighter. It doesn't have it towards the back, but it does have it towards the front. It does have adjustable straps that you could put it tighter or you could put it looser, which right now I just have it like how it came and it just gives it a more looser look towards the front. I definitely like the loose look just because it gives it more of a dress that goes flowy and very cute. I did get this a size medium. If I wanted to, I could have sized down to a small. When I looked at this dress, I was like, I'm so iffy about getting it because usually this be out of my comfort zone. I don't wear skirts and I don't wear something like this, and especially like it has all this lace thing going on. I just thought it was different and the fact that I love it speaks a lot. I have on this jumpsuit and this is a jean jumpsuit. I did get this a size large. The reviews did say that it does not stretch, so I wanted to be safe and sorry. The bottom, it gives very saggy, but the top fits me very well. Like, it really do. This up here gives saggy. The back does not give saggy. Like, it fits me. Sizing don't matter just because maybe to me it doesn't matter just because I like to wear already baggy things. But I just feel like jumpsuits like this specifically had to be super tight. I love how the sides are also open and it just gives you more like a sexy look. This is a more closer look. If you guys wanted to know if this gave very denim, this is very denim. This is a very good material and this is what denim is, okay? Next, I have this sweatshirt, guys. This is a white sweatshirt. You guys will call it the chrome crosses. Listen, I don't know anything about that, but I just thought this was very cute. I got this a size medium. I would have got this a size large if I would have known it was going to fit kind of like fitted. Because I wanted this to be like a baggy look when it came to like dropping down like on my shoulders. Even though I can make it like that if I just cut it like towards the middle and it will be like more open and then like to the side. But I don't want to do that to a sweater that really looks super cute and that you could style. So that's a bummer. This sweater material is super, super soft. It is a knit material. It does have these details like this. And then towards the bottom, it's like that as well. It is what it is, but I still love it. I have these cute jeans. I thought the 28 was gonna fit me, but I thought wrong. I mean, it does fit me, but it just makes my butt look flat. In other terms, this is super tight. These jeans, though, I really like the details. And up here, like how it has the little pockets. It's wide towards the bottom. It has pockets in the back as well. These are how the jeans look. And this is the back. Like, it just makes my butt look super flat. Like, I do not like that at all. Look how cute is this sweatshirt. Like, this sweatshirt is very teddy bear-like. It's not the material of it, but it just gives me that. The material of this, though, is a knit material. It does tighten right here. I like how it has the turtleneck up here, but it doesn't feel tight at all. A very fall-ish sweater. They do have the sweater in many other colors, like many other colors. I will get this in other colors as well. And I just love how, like, cozy it feels. It feels very cozy. Like, if you wear this in your house, just with, like, a tank top under and, like, your PJ pants, you're gonna feel very cozy. You're gonna feel at home. This is how this sweatshirt feels. This is the next item. This is a sweater. And I honestly don't know if I should call it a sweater or a top. It is a ripped material. To feel more cozier, this will be better to put it all the way up. But, you know, I just don't really like that style. I don't like to choke myself. So I would definitely put it down. I don't know if it's see-through. When I went close up, it didn't look as see-through. It's better to be safer. So it is what it is. It doesn't feel tight or anything. It just feels like the right size. I'm gonna show you guys these pants that I got. I did get this a size medium. People did say that this does not stretch at all, but I just was like, I'm just gonna go with a medium because these already look super baggy. So I was just like, let me just hope and risk that the medium will fit me. They do have a string up here that you could put tighter. This is like the front. And you can put it tight, and the tighter you put it, it just goes down as a V, or if you just leave it like that, it would just look like this. The back also have a scrunchy part that, you know, I don't know how that will make your butt look. I will show you guys. It doesn't go all the way down, but it just stops to like right here. And it do have a zipper on the side, and the zipper doesn't go down all the way, so if you're a little bit thick, that's where you definitely probably have to size up. The bottom, it is wide as well. This is how it looks normal, like this. But if you put it tight, it will give like that. So this is how the back looks. The bottoms are pretty wide. These pants normally go like this. This is a two-piece set. This is a tube top, and it does come with the matching pants. The pants is wide leg towards the bottom, and it has the strings right here that you can adjust it to your liking. On the top, it does says art. I did get this a size medium. When I seen the tube top, like without me trying it on, it did seem a little big. So I was just like, freak, I should have got it a size small. But when I put it on, honestly, it does not fall. These are how the bottom looks. Just like this. This is the next item. On my last haul that I did of Shein, I got this in blue. I got it in a navy blue color. And then this time I got it a nude color. And look how cute this looks. The only difference is that the last one that I got, I had got it a size medium. Usually bodysuits could be iffy sometimes just because it's like your full body that has to fit in it. But this time, just because I already know like how does it run, like it stretches a lot and everything like that, I ended up getting a size small. It is like a legging jumpsuit. It goes all the way down. It does stretches a lot. But of course, with these type of bodysuits, it's always good to either wear a thong or like no panties at all, just because you guys can see right now, you guys can see my panty line. Of course, you guys don't want this. When you wear stuff like this, you have to wear a thong or just don't wear nothing at all. This is the next item. This is a plain black dress. This is a size small. This dress does have a slit on the side, and then on this side it goes long where my ankle is at. This is the back, just plain. This is the type of dress, if you just want to be cute and then look simple at the same time but dress it up, this is the type of dress, because the slit, it just gives very sexy, but then it's plain, like it's like a t-shirt dress, like you guys see it, you know what I'm saying? It's not doing so much. This is how it fully looks, and it just looks like this. This is my second time getting this dress, but just in a different color. Next, I have this dress. This dress is a knit material. It is a very thick material. I just love how the orange in this dress just give it a pop. This is the back of the dress. I got this a size small. One time I did get a knit material dress. I got it a size medium, and it was super baggy. I still have some space left around my stomach and stuff like that, but I just love how, like, where my butt is at is very put together. This is how the full dress looks, and this is the back of it. This gives very Thanksgiving to the max. If you want to wear this for Thanksgiving, go ahead, because I think this is a very cute Thanksgiving dress. Next, guys, I have this two-piece set. It's a two-piece short set. I got this a size small. This is more towards the loungewear side that I wanted to honestly grab this and try it out, because I've seen people say that this is like Skims. The material of it gives so much like Skims. As you guys can see, it is a rib material. These are how the shorts look. The way that the front looks and the way how this appear, like, it's like tight. And the way that it just feels. Like, I've never had Skims, but I already know. Like, I can just tell by the material. I think they have a black color, blue one, and a pink one. And then they had the red one. I just decided to get the red one because I just knew that the red one was going to be super cute. And I recommend it. This would be so cute to just be in your house and chill. This is the next item. And this is a hoodie. I did get this a size large, so it looks super big. Like, but it's super cute though. Like, it's super, super comfortable. This is the material. It is like thick material. It does have a zipper that you could put all the way up like this. Or you can put it all the way down. And then it does have pockets right in the middle. So it's very cozy. This is the next hoodie, and this hoodie, I got it a size medium. I love this hoodie. I love the color, the charcoal color. That's one of my favorite colors as well. I really mainly got this sweater because it said that it was like 50% cotton or something like that. I don't know, but it was good material. And me trying it on right now, it is a very good material. And I have a thing for hoodies that has wording, so yeah, what can I say? What can I say? So guys, I was saving the best for last. I didn't want to give it away, and I have two jackets to show you guys, and it's this one and another one, and those are all for the rest of the haul. So this, guys, is a leather jacket. It does have the zipper that goes all the way up. Looks like this. This is how it looks. I did get this a size small, and the small fits perfectly. I really just love how it looks. This is the back of it. The main thing that I like about this as well, that you guys could take the belt all the way off. I'm not gonna take it out because I don't feel like it, but you guys could take this off and just wear it like that and then zip it up and just wear it without the belt. The belt just adds like an extra detail to the jacket and then just keeps you more warm, because with the belt it just gives you more like of a tuck look. I love how the pockets are up here and not down here, because sometimes up here just gives it more of a style. I love how this looks. This is the next one, and look how cute this jacket looks. I love how inside it has the fur, so this one's really, really gonna keep you warm. And it has this, and it has its own belt, which I don't know if I would be doing that. It depends. Like, if it's winter, I would definitely be doing that, but I don't know. It looks kind of weird. I have to get used to it. They do have pockets on the side, and this is how it would look. They actually could have put the pockets a little bit more down, just because this gets in the way that it's kind of hard for you to like really put your hand in there. But it did come with its own belt, just like the other one. This is how it looks, and you can just adjust the belt. This is the back of it. I did get this a size small. The small fits perfectly, and I was thinking to get a size bigger, a size medium, but honestly I'm glad that I didn't. But at the same time, if you do like to wear hoodies like with this type of jacket, then of course get a size medium. Don't sleep on the jackets, because they got some fire ass jackets. This is one of my favorite items of this entire haul. So guys, that is it for this haul. I hope you guys enjoy so much as much as I enjoyed it. If you guys want to keep updated with my Shein hauls, make sure you guys subscribe and also stay tuned because I will be coming out with more. If you guys have any suggestions of the videos that you guys want to see and clothing items and stuff, let me know down below. Also guys, once again, I do have a discount code that will be right here or down in the description below, so that way you guys can get some money off. I love you guys and catch you guys in my next haul video. Bye guys.